So what are their names?
Teddy and Truffle.
Which one's which?
This is Teddy.
Teddy looks like a teddy bear. Truffle has a white face. We are here with the Alpacas supporting Johnny.
Now that arguments have finally ended, how do you think everything has gone so far?
Well, I think it's still going pretty good for him. I hope the jury thinks the same. I know that defamation trials are very hard to win, so let's hope for the best. But either way, Johnny has gone up there, he has told the truth, and we all know the truth, which is the most important part.
What inspired you to bring a couple of alpacas here to the courthouse?
Well, we bring them everywhere with us. These guys are our house pets, and they cheer up a lot of kids doing what we do. So we thought maybe Johnny would like them. So that was pretty much it.
Do you know if he's noticed them at all?
He has. We have a few pictures of him trying to reach out to them from the car. So we thought that was pretty cool. We bring them to kids' houses, either for birthdays. Sometimes we go to homes for the elderly. We do all types of events. We do schools. Whatever it is, we'll take them.
And if you had a chance to speak directly with Johnny Depp, what would you say to him?
That the whole world is telling you, Johnny, that they believe you from everywhere. So don't feel alone.